The world is remembering legendary model, author, and restaurateur Bee Smith. She died at the age of 70 at her home on Long Island. Smith passed away last night from early onset Alzheimer's. Eyewitness News reporter Kimberly Richardson posted the announcement from Bee's husband on her Instagram page, and she joins us now from the newsroom with more on Bee's legacy. Kimberly?
Well, Joe, the epitome of class, beauty, and grace, an amazing game changer. That's how many are describing Bee Smith. Born Barbara Smith, she started her career in the mid-60s as a model and would go on to build an empire. To many, she was unstoppable, but in 2014, she revealed she had been diagnosed with early onset Alzheimer's, and along with her husband Dan Gatsby, opened up about the disease. The couple shared personal moments until the very end.
Good, I'm not taking it away home.
Even after being diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease, Barbara Smith, or as most people called her, Bee Smith, still had that glimmer so many people loved. Friends who were devastated to hear she died Saturday evening. Her husband Dan Gatsby telling the world the 70-year-old passed away peacefully at their Long Island home. I spoke by phone with Smith's longtime friend and founder of the ground crew, Audrey Smalls.
A lady in every sense of the word with a capital L.
Audrey and Bee are Ebony Fashion Fair alumni trailblazers. Smith was the first African American to be featured on the cover of Mademoiselle in 1976. In 2015, Smith, whose health was declining, was being honored. Audrey introduced her a moment she'll never forget.
Girlfriend went down that runway just like she was modeling. It was so fabulous that she got a standing ovation. She didn't want to be interviewed. She wanted to model.
She had many passions, her own TV show line of home goods and cookbooks. But her three restaurants, including one in Midtown, they were legendary.
That corner block, it was jumping, honey. Everybody who was anybody was there.
Then in 2014, a devastating blow.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to fight.
Something Bee spoke to Congress about, her diagnosis with early onset Alzheimer's disease. Llewellyn Barkin is the founder of Caring Kind. Her organization was in touch with Bee's team of doctors.
I'm absolutely confident that a lot of people who heard her story from her and her family stepped up to get a diagnosis.
Now, Smith's close friend and couture designer Bee Michael tonight telling me Bee Smith could compete and have a first-class presence in an industry and space that focuses on a particular demographic. And former New York City mayor and presidential candidate Michael Bloomberg also offering his condolences, saying it's not often you meet someone like Bee Smith. Her entrepreneurial spirit made her into a pioneer.